But thank God I realized I could turn the map on. Oh, okay, this is a dead end. Alright, so, yeah, we got nothing else down here. Might as well go to the next level of the crypt. Keep picking up gold along the way that I missed. To crypt level 2. Save. No, I don't want to go back to crypt level 1. Dead end, but I'll take that potion. I was trying to heal. I was actually... Durr. You can't spell slaughter without laughter.
Oh,
Don't question me. No, screw off. Hordes of the undead. Fuck you. I am almost dead again. Google Translate slaughtering. Can't see that I was typing wrong. Well, now you told me you were typing wrong. I mean, you just said you were typing wrong, so I just... I don't know. Try making sense sometimes, Steph. Damn it, I hate when their chest rips, their torso rips off and they still attack me. I'm tempted to just stand here and let my health recover.
Yeah. Yes. 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 Yes.
Oh, it's over? Okay, fuck. Finally. Heal again. Save again. Thank you. tempted to run back and save again. I'll just heal myself. Saving time! I love how somehow skeletons keep vials of potions on them. It's like, does it make sense? No. But then again, video games don't need to make sense. Me something. One healing potion. Total Recall. The Total Recall Potion. Got 10 of them. I don't need mana potions from you guys right now. I need the heals. That's more like it. Yep, I'm out. There's one. He hears me running away. Oh, treasure chest. I would rather have healing potions. I need... This playthrough is the equivalent of... I need heals! Oh. I'm running back and saving. I'm not losing my progress. Now. And if there's a save point up ahead, I'll save there too. I got no qualms saving a million times. Yes. Need the... Yes. I picked something up that was glowing. Morning Star of Disruption. Yeah, I don't care if it's not as high as my halberd. Thank you.